For United Launch Alliance, additive manufacturing is exciting as it is for probably every space company, but our company's got 50 years of heritage from both the Lockheed and the Boeing side launching rockets, and we brought those heritage designs into our company to be able to launch satellites into space. Now we're at a point in our evolution of our products where we're getting ready to embark on a new next generation launch system called the Vulcan to replace our existing launch systems. And so as we develop the Vulcan, we're going to be developing new manufacturing processes, we're going to be developing new parts, and so additive is a very exciting and high potential area for us in terms of how we improve our product and improve the cost of being able to build our product and offer launch services to customers.
We really got started developing 3D printing additive manufacturing into our launch vehicle environment probably about 2 years ago, and we started utilizing it for the standard stuff, prototyping, fit checks on jigs, and probably about a year and a half ago we really turned the corner, said this can be utilized in our production environment. So we started building tools that are in operation today. Now we've probably got about 100 tools that we are utilizing in production, 100 plus today, and making a difference through the production life cycle. Now, this week, we are just printing our first flight articles that will fly on our vehicles in a year, year and a half. So we have really transitioned in about a year and a half from really start to nowhere near finish. We're gonna expand from here.